As the Lubbock Symphony Orchestra hails its 65th season in the role of the oldest cultural arts institution in the South Plains, we honor and remember our founding conductor, William A. Herod, whose recent passing is deeply felt by the Lubbock area community. Music director of the Lubbock Symphony Orchestra for nearly 40 years, Mr. Herod envisioned and worked toward the realization of a world-class symphony presence in the West Texas Panhandle. Now, with our recent resurgence of growth and vitality, that vision has become a reality. In this fourth season of current music director Tomas Golka's excellent artistic leadership, the LSO enjoys growingly diverse, strongly supported programming in the community, and varied and challenging symphonic repertoire, including standard orchestral literature, in addition to world premieres of newly commissioned works, such as those by our very own composer-in-residence, Schaefer Mahoney. With 12 concerts in our Masterwork series and an annual Pops concert, our chamber music performance series complements our season's offerings. An integral part of the cultural fabric of the community, the Lubbock Symphony Orchestra works diligently with several community partners to provide quality symphonic performances and educational experiences for the people of the South Plains. Public radio station KOHM broadcasts LSO concerts to an area audience of more than 250,000 potential listeners each month. The Texas Tech University School of Music and the LSO enjoy a uniquely reciprocal relationship in recruiting internationally talented musicians to the area, such as Texas Tech graduate and internationally renowned opera star Susan Graham, who performed as a guest artist in an LSO special gala concert in 2010. Collaborating regularly with rising stars such as violinist Corey Sarovsik and pianist Roman Rabinovich, the orchestra demonstrates its commitment to artistic excellence. Performances in alternate settings, such as at the Lubbock Arts Festival, and strong local partnerships with organizations such as the Lubbock Arts Alliance and the YWCA, strengthen our outreach efforts and expand our impact in sustaining a growing arts culture in Lubbock. With endeavors to make classical concert experiences available to traditionally underprivileged populations in our community, the LSO hosts an annual family concert in underserved area neighborhoods. Our chamber ensemble program similarly performs several free outreach concerts in the community, as well as in local elementary schools, working closely with teachers to create a uniquely collaborative classroom environment. Passionately devoted to the inspiration of young minds, educational programs remain a significant part of the LSO's artistic agenda, as reflected by our Continuing Teaching Artists program, which furthers the educational advantages of music-integrated lessons to enhance core curriculum. Our free education concerts provide over 8,500 students across the South Plains with a symphonic performance experience each year. As the LSO remembers with gratitude its humble beginnings under William A. Herod's dedicated leadership, we optimistically look toward the future of enjoying continued financial and operational stability while providing the South Plains with world-class music.
They're not members of the London Symphony Orchestra or the Longmont Symphony Orchestra. They're from the Lubbock Symphony Orchestra. The LSO Brass Quintet, brass players from the Lubbock Symphony Orchestra, gave that concert at St. John's United Methodist Church in Lubbock, Texas.